Welcome back to Elden Ring. I am going to attempt once again the Heretical Rise, which requires something called Hoarfrost Stomp, which I don't have. So what I'm doing is I am finding the location where it's at, which happens to be in that little spot of water. So I'm going to go get it. I get the final spell I need for a trophy. Whoever said attacking will not make you fall off the edge was wrong. Sorry about that little weirdness there with the trophy, but I really want the trophy pop on my video. And PlayStation Clips doesn't record the trophy pop because it makes its own little video every time a trophy pops. So I like to have all the trophies popping on my videos so you can see when I got them. So if you're following along, then you can get them at the same time. Alright, well, I think we're pretty much done with everything I can do here. There are some miscellaneous ruins, things. No, not ruins. I think there's a cave somewhere, but anyway. What I really want to do is find the Haligtree. Thing, which requires me to go back here. And use the ultimate medallion. Okay, well, apparently I successfully poisoned it and realized it. Take some time. Alright, well, that took forever and it healed itself, so I took it down spells. Anyway, let's see what's in here. Always be when I place a marker up or something and then I can't find it. Somewhere to the south, there's your marker. Well, thanks so much for telling me. Somewhere to the south. What do I do with that information? Thank you. Well, that was unexpected.
Thank you.
Okay, a little bit of map looking, and I found a couple more waypoints. One for each golden seed. I need two more to max out my seeds. And there are other sacred tears that'll make it so that they heal a lot. I think I've already got to the point where I was healing everything I've got at this point. So, I mean, we get to have all of them, I suppose. Yeah. Alright. The one is up nearby. The other one is the other direction. So, let's do this.
I love that. They put an indicator on there so you know when you can do stuff.
That's pretty nice.
Okay, well, let's add them charge, and then that's all I could do. And you get through this town, and to the north end, there's a portal, which I think is to where I need to go next. I'll check and see if I'm missing anything. Between now and then. I really hate going anywhere at night, so let's just do that. And we'll call it good. Hope you enjoyed this. Like and subscribe if you did. Notification bell's there for future videos on YouTube, or just a video you may enjoy. Thanks again. Bye-bye.